What's up, all my waterfowl and YouTubers? Thanks for watching. This is part two. Hopefully you've already watched part one. My name is Brian. I'm with Catawba Waterfowl, and this is my trip to Alberta. I'm hunting with 780 Outdoors. They were awesome. Pretty much an unbeatable hunt. My first time to Canada, and first time hunting ducks, you know, that far north in the prairie. So it was an unforgettable experience. Probably will never be matched by any other trip to Canada. But I got some film while I was there. That was kind of the goal. And this is our third day hunt. And it's a little more spread out and not so edited. So hope you enjoy it that way. Get to see a little bit of both sides and what really goes into a hunt up in Alberta. So enjoy, and thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Appreciate it.
Yeah, I'll get two double-doubles.
We'll see what I find. I gotta find the hunt first.
Let me see what I come up with.
Two of them. He's with a doe. They're huh? Rotten. They're rotten. Straight up rotten.
Look at all them ducks. But if we're right by the roost, it's no good.
We can't. Like right beside it?
Yeah, that water right there.
Yeah. So they'll all be there in the morning?
Exactly.
Landing right here.
This is where we're hunting.
We have rights to this.
Yeah,
that's perfectly away from the water. Look at all of them.
Yeah, I can phone Josh right now.
Oh yeah.
This is what we want on right
here. Mm-hmm. Found our spot for in the morning.
He's
100% yes.
100% yes, 100% yes, permission.
Just got permission from
Chance.
The owner of this chute we just found.
Hey. What's up? Yeah, I got a hunt.
Trying to pick a place is crucial.
I think we set up like this.
Right here? Right here, looking that way,
it's
dude.
It's either that or we go up to this hill and do that. Okay, well, let's pin it right here.
Let's pin it, and then we'll just see what everybody thinks in the morning.
Right here?
Yep.
There's
shit and feathers everywhere. X marks the spot, eh?
What can we put on it?
I mean, we'll find that. What's up? Up there, to the right. There it is, right there. Our pin, still here.
I can hear birds. Yeah. Okay, we'll get set.
There's sloughs all around.
There's a lot of water around here.
Over there.
Okay, so. We're almost ready to go stuff some blinds.
Yeah.
I know, I see them, don't worry. They're gonna be touching the ground before we shoot.
They're set.
Them snows went in here tonight, or last night.
die?
Them snows weren't in here last night. There was very few of them. Here they come. We gotta get down. They're coming right over us. Just wait. Wait, just wait. They're gonna come around. On our left. Just wait. They're still circling.
There.
Here they come, boys.
Get in your blind, boys.
Yeah, everybody looks brushed in pretty good, actually. This is only the beginning, boys.
It's go time, fellas.
Okay. So what we just do?
Flip the old flipperoo. Had to happen.
Had to happen.
Hate doing that, but it had to happen.
Think we're good?
Fix your blinds as good as you can, guys.
Think we're good, bro?
We're gonna have to be.
No, they're not.
Shoot them! Shoot them! I got two. Well, you supposed got hit by that, hey?
Dude, I should have filmed that one. I followed those and you drilled that one.
Two of them. Get him. Go down. We've got to get him in tighter than that.
Pintails.
Yeah, straight out. Look straight out. Kill him.
Got them all.
That was better. That's a little duck filler there, boys.
Yep, hey, a little duck filler.
I've been holding off on my last shot every time because I'm coming right over you guys. I'm just like, hey,
when you come around this way, I'm not even shooting. My luck.
I did it once last yesterday. Four.
I hit two gun jams.
Those ones did it perfect, boys.
Yeah, perfect.
They came right up.
Did that big one go down way out there? We got six
out there.
That's a
nice bunch of birds.
Seven there.
Okay.
What about that one? Did he go down way out?
Got another pile for a limit.
Kill him.
Oh, how do I miss?
That's okay, boys. Oh, nice shot! Hey! Nice shot!
Just wait, just wait, just wait.
Wadded him up.
Boy, he's good today.
Beautiful.
Just leave him. It'll help. Kill him! There we go. Yeah! There we go, boys! That was perfect!
Fucking gut shot.
I don't.
This is fun, Jeremy.
Yes, it is.
Starting to feel the goose hunting thing.
Are you?
Yeah. You know, I love my ducks, but this is kind of fun.
Now that we're doing a lot on ducks, let's see if we got how many ducks we got.
That one last shot wasn't even pointed at me and it just rung in my ears.
Shooting them poor ones this way. They're way out there though.
Last day here in Alberta. I think we're 9 short of our goose limit, which is way better than we've done any day. Look at these ducks.
Are they gonna come?
They look pretty locked.
Where are they at?
Straight out.
Just don't even move. Let's just stay. Doors open.
Locked up.
Oh, they're locked. Oh shit. As long as they
don't move, boys.
Don't move.
Kill him?
Yeah.
Kill him! You got one.
You got that one. Shot one of them. Yep, but that's how it is here in Alberta. Trying to do an interview and
the geese, the ducks just
four ducks just decided to lock in. Are they coming back for another? No. But it has been one fun trip. I was real pumped to. We hunted so hard the first day that we didn't scout, and then we had to nap it up yesterday to get our energy back. And then after the hunt yesterday, finally got to go scout, and me and Jeremy found this field. It was loaded down. Decided to set up, looking this way. Got here, wind was horrible for that. Did it anyways, and sure enough, the first couple. Coming behind us, mad dash, 15 minutes, changed the whole spread to the other side, flipped our blinds around, and it worked. We burned quite a few, but we still got ducks working us right here. Oh, these ducks are gonna do it.
Here we go. Here come these two. Get ready, boys.
What did that first one do? What did him?
Five geese now.
Oh, get ready. Don't move.
Cut them. It's a little far out there.
Yeah.
That duck wanted in here bad. Good shooting.